Today on Unbox Daily, we are taking a look at Disney Aladdin Jasmine Limited Edition Doll. We bought this doll at the Disney Store. She was released on May 25th, 2019, right after the live-action movie premiered in theaters. Only 4,500 of these dolls were made, with a suggested retail price of $129.95. This is a large doll standing at 17 inches tall. The box is gold at the top. It fades to turquoise, then a lovely royal blue, decorated with peacock feathers. On the back of the box, it is completely foiled and says, Disney Aladdin Jasmine. Disney Store is proud to present the worldwide limited edition Princess Jasmine doll. Revel in the incredible story of heroism, enchantment, and villainy brought to life in the all-new live-action film. With carefully crafted details, this intricately designed doll captures our starry-eyed desert princess and her sense of adventure. Gems embellish her bodice and an elaborate peacock motif decorates her full pants. Draped in a cape flowing behind her, Jasmine stands out as if she's adorning the night sky with sparkle on a magic carpet ride. Metallic embroidery, gleaming gold accessories, and a colorful palette of rich jewel tones completes this most captivating look. Beautifully designed by Disney Store artist, this limited edition doll is a must-have for collectors and fans alike. Let's take her out of the box for a closer look. Out of the box, she is a lot taller than our Hasbro Princess Jasmine and has a realistic face sculpt. With rooted hair and rooted eyelashes, her hair is pretty long, going all the way to her waist. It is wrapped with gold trim that is velcroed around it. She has a tulle veil with gold hair accessories and a jeweled gold tiara, matching dangling earrings and necklace. The bodice is very detailed with trim and jewels. There is a cutout in the back. It has a snap behind the neck and Velcro at the bottom. The cape is attached at the top and it is two separate pieces. It goes all the way down, stopping just at the floor. The edges are scalloped, the gold feathers are painted details, and it is decorated with small gems. The peacock feathers on the pants are embroidered with the same gems for decoration. If you look closely, you can see that the pants are actually two layers, with gold trim at the waist and a gem, and they gather at the ankle. And she finishes her look with teal shoes with gold details. Comparing the shoes from the Hasbro doll and the Disney Store doll, you can see that they are very similar in shape. The biggest difference is the painted details. The Disney Store doll is fully articulated, with movement at the head, shoulder, elbow, wrist, waist, hip, and knee. So we finally got an official Princess Jasmine based on Disney's live-action film Aladdin for $129, which I think is a lot. However, most of the Disney limited edition dolls are about that price range. The Disney Store limited edition Princess Jasmine and Aladdin set is even more at $750. What? That's more than a smart doll. But these are beautiful dolls and they are very detailed. Honestly, I think she is one of the most beautiful dolls in my collection. But I really wanted to see her in a 12-inch doll size. Like the Disney Store Cinderella from the live-action film Beauty and the Beast and Maleficent. But I am remaining forever hopeful. There is a loop on the end of the cape so the doll can hold the ends for a very dramatic look. Aladdin is one of my all-time favorite Disney movies. This was definitely a must-have for my collection. Thank you for joining us while we took a look at the Disney Store Limited Edition Princess Jasmine. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time for another Unbox Daily. And that's our collection for now.